over your side of the city in Muang Thong Thani for 90s Lover Meet. This is a pumping event. This is the first anniversary of the 90s Lover Club. This guy goes around, he's got a lot of signatures on his bonnet. You can see mine down there. It's kind of fun, it's that kind of night. There's a lot of cars standing out tonight, but there's three Evos dressed up in rally colours, a real homage to the days when these cars ruled the rally tracks. And there's only one name on all of them, and that's Tommy Mäkinen. The guy's a legend, and this car has got Tommy Mäkinen edition, Tommy Mäkinen stickers everywhere. And even on the dashboard, it's a bit dark to see with GoPro now. He's got five models of cars on the dashboard. This car's been beautifully done as a homage to the rally cars of the 90s. And it looks fantastic. It really does. And there's two more as well, all three in rally colours. And obviously all three straight to Tommy Mäkinen.
Oh, my God.
outskirts of the city. And it's basically, this is a Facebook group that's devoted to cars from the 1990s, people who love those sort of cars from that era. And it's the first anniversary of this group, so they've had a big bash to celebrate that. And a lot of people have turned up. Different people, classic type people, modified type people, stance type people. Everyone's come together for a really cool event. It's been a really good vibe here this evening. A lot of interesting cars, a lot of very cool cars. Some really distinctive and rare stuff. So yeah, it's been a really good vibe. And big hats off to the organisers for putting this event together. It's been bang on.